was the end of the academic year, in case you hadn't noticed. Frequently asked questions. Your food is cold because the oven wasn't on. The summer is a good time to relax and prepare for next year.
Nigel Bickleworth. Cheers,
cheers!
On Two Point Radio, forget what you're doing and give in to the saccharine melodies of my voice. I am Sir Nigel Bickleworth, and you may not know it, but you've just made a wonderful decision. The finest radio show in town, coming right up.
Administrative bonuses. The campus is expanding, even more than usual. Thank you. visitors should be checked in and then removed immediately. The campus has opened a new building. Good for us.
This week on Sir Nigel Reviews, we'll be talking about a modern beat combo, a group that call themselves the Helium Baboons. I must admit, while it may not be my usual cup of beef tea, for contemporary mindlessness, and that's what this is, it was not as bad as most of today's dirge and drivel. Helium Baboons, not as bad as I feared they would be. Two shrugs out of a possible five.
Janitor required in bathroom. Fees are expensive, and education is priceless. It's not on your CV. It didn't happen. Not to me. education is non-refundable.
It's time for Spill the Tea, where we take some finely dried hearsay from our shameless county and strain it for all the precious nectar we can. Education Minister Tarquin Foxbridge is under scrutiny for describing Two Point's youth as ambitionless nitwits, and I can see why. I can only hope that it's an abridged form of the full quotation. It would be remiss of him to forget that they are also loud, foolhardy, crass, smelly, and generally hopeless.
Plagiarism is not a belief system. Stupid questions will make you look stupid. Students are reminded to find themselves.
New to the crummy student range, instant casserole. You want a warming meal, but you've not got all day.
Come on!
With Crumley's new instant casserole range, you just add water, and you've got something a lot like casserole. Just like Mama used to make.
Now taking students for general knowledge.
A test and
announcement, not a real announcement. University gives you a bright future and clouds it with debt. Intruders on campus, oh no.
And now, for the results of last week's sonnet writing competition. I must say, I was appalled, if not surprised. They were lacking structure, they were lacking soul. Some of you wouldn't know an iamb from a dactyl. We'll be rolling the competition on to next week, so send in your sonnets. They can't get any worse.
No unauthorized talking on campus. Thank you. Students are reminded to have the time of their lives. Thank you.
Respect for those that choose chivalric and knightly pursuits. Well, it's really very large. The Bigglewerves, after all, come from a rich and prestigious line of people on and near horses. That being said, feudal aristocracy use their hands far too much for my liking. The swordsmanship, the adventuring. Have you ever held a lance? It's a chore. If you're so important, why are you doing all that work? Rule smarter, not harder.
The administrator is reminded to stay hydrated.
That Agatha's... and the Orb Foundation are targeting the county's colleges in an attempt to appeal to a younger demographic. Those orb-happy loons must be... fooled at all cost. But wasting their time trying to brainwash our brainless students seems like a terrific diversion. I'm so glad we found a use for our horde of unwashed undergraduates.
Students, eating rubbish are reminded that you are what you eat.
And now for the segment we call Agony Answers. You provide the agony, and I'll provide the answers. This week's problem is from Helpless in Hogsport. I'm stuck in my bathroom. I think the doorknob fell off. What should I do? Well, I'd start by contacting someone under less anonymous circumstances. Perhaps a friend, or the local authorities. Best of luck, and so on.
Intruders on campus. You know what to do. Students are reminded to set reminders. Frequently asked questions. No, you can't have an extension. Reminded that dogs don't eat homework. Maintenance announcement. Plants need water, remember?
Maggie Watmore, learning on the job on campus radio. Can I ask, should we be paying someone for using this next song? Sorry, I just really don't know. But anyway, I'm sure it'll be fine. Here we go.
Distracted students should pretend that they're listening. Thank you. frequently asked questions. No, your chicken should not be pink. Frequently asked questions. Yes, we are testing you.
Everyone on campus is talking about the county's education minister and the bad, or maybe good, thing that happened. Over to you, Hugh.
Yes, that's right. Emotions are high here in Croquembouche today as students have flooded into the city to protest the continued existence of Education Minister Tarquin Foxbridge. They dabbled in some chanting, but haven't been able to get into an easy and repeatable rhythm. We'll be here letting you know the wording they settle on as and when it happens.
Intruders on campus. You know what to do. are reminded that I'm not your mum.
Do you want to learn better? Of course you do. Wanda, how do we do that? Everyone is looking for ways to study without all those hours in the library and pen stains on your fingertips. The latest way to trick your body into learning is to sleep with a book in front of or on top of your face. As you sleep, your eyes will occasionally open, letting in a little light and valuable, valuable knowledge. Try it for a week and see the results for yourself.
If you don't know where your class is it really worth going?
Thank you. breakfast can be hard for us all.
Toast again? Ugh, I hate it here!
Uh-oh, give those heckling kids something new to chew on. Only Hot Log cereal combines four types of wheat with a salty crunch of crispy pork skin.
It's almost the end of the academic year, in case you haven't noticed. Results are now available. No unauthorized panicking. The academic year is now over. Staff are reminded to care about students.
And that's the show. Join us tomorrow when we'll be discussing which vegetables last the longest. That should be great. You know, I've bought 16 avocados this year and still haven't gotten to eat any of them. I mean, really, they must be ripe for about 5 minutes. Sorry, we'll leave that for tomorrow, shall we? Join us then.
Unattended sandwiches will be eaten by me. students are reminded that some grades are personal. Security breach. Please change your passwords. Sorry.
And Wolf on 2 Point Radio. Welcome to 2 Point Radio. This is Harrison Wolf, and I will be your host of this little Sonic get-together. This is the party within the party. The sandwich and the lunchbox. The thing in the thing. I'll think of some words, and we'll be right back.
Students are asked not to ask questions. Students are reminded to be in two places at once. Hitting the box doesn't mean what you think it means.
In the news today, local film star Roderick Cushion is in a spot of bother after he was photographed throwing a bagel at some photographers. It's pretty bad luck that those freelance photographers were in his bathroom at the exact moment he decided to start flinging bagels. I mean, what are the chances?
The more you revise, the longer you've been revising. Thank you. security breach. Please change your passwords. Sorry.
I've lived in Two Point County for more years than I can remember, but every now and then I still hear an expression for the first time. This morning, I bumped into Ricky Hawthorne, and after a nice chat, he says, "Time to see a man about a dolphin." I have no idea what it could mean. Don't tell me, though, that man's an enigma, and I choose to keep him that way.
Staff are reminded to be inspirational.
At Milkmaid, we use real dairy-style ingredients in our milkshakes for a level of consistency that just isn't natural. meaning that every glass of Milkmead is eerily similar to the last.
Wow!
Mmm, Milkmead. Now that's good milk. Not technically milk.
Students are reminded that you don't have to ask to go to the toilet. Students are asked not to ask questions. Announcement. Plants need water, remember?
And Wolf, talking the days away on 2 Point Radio. We got a lot more radical radio for you today. There will be music, there will be speaking, and if we're lucky, we'll have some county-shaking news that'll make us see life differently. Forever. But first, I gotta find my pencil. Wish me luck.
The administrator is reminded to stay hydrated. Trying to learn. This is a test announcement, not a real announcement.
I had a pretty sweet segment lined up for you, but my producer is waving his arms at me through the glass. Yep, waving back hasn't seemed to help much. I'll see what he has to say while you listen to my new favorite song.
Students are reminded to be in two places at once. That's a class without a teacher. University gives you a bright future and clouds it with debt. Plagiarism is not a belief system. Bye.
sorry about that confusion. It was nothing serious. My producer just had certain opinions about the content I had planned. I like being censored as much as the next guy, but little did they know. They can't stop me thinking about it. The brain is the last refuge of the so-called undesirable thought. It's a party up there, and boy, is it a fun one. That's it for today's show. I don't know if it's been a classic, but who am I to say? These things need to marinate in the passing of time. Only then will we know if today was a classic day. Who knows? Maybe what I'm saying right now is making or breaking the show. Have I just ruined it? What about now? Trippy. I'll be back for more radio in the future.
Students are reminded that there's no such thing as free time. We'll be right back. transferable. Ask questions. Your food is cold because the oven wasn't on. Asked questions. No, I'm not seeing your frog. Teacher required to do some teaching. Thank you.
Sorry. You're listening to Campus Radio. I'm Maggie Watmore, and I didn't realise I was hosting today's show until 5 minutes ago. It's okay. I'm sure we'll be fine. I haven't done a show without my notes before, but that doesn't bother me at all.
Janitor to maintain lectern. Thank you. Tuition fees may be spent on administrative bonuses.
The story is about a shed, apparently. That's all I've got. Here to tell us more is Hugh.
That's right, the groundskeeper's shed appears to have moved some 2 to 3 meters overnight. Of course, as an inanimate object, the sudden move has come as somewhat of a shock. One member of the custodial staff described the event as probably the strangest thing to happen in the greater Flemington area. Leading theories range from haunted wood to tectonic shifting, but one fraternity is claiming responsibility for the anomaly. Their spokesperson saying, "We just moved it. It wasn't that heavy. We can move it back if you like." Maggie, back to you.
Your body is a temple, and you wouldn't fill a temple with crisps. Intruders on campus. You know what to do. To set reminders. The more you revise, the longer you've been revising. Mm-hmm.
study with a friend, or should you ignore them at all costs? We've all asked that question. Here's Wanda with the answer. Last week, I advised you to try studying in pairs, and it seemed like a good idea. Turn time with a book into time with a friend. A no-brainer, right? Wrong, I'm afraid. My roommate made up a mnemonic device for something on my course, but it was so effective that I can't remember what it stands for. All I have left is decorate my salamanders nightly. And what's that? Sorry, Jesse. Back to studying alone. Shame.
Students are reminded that this is the fun part. Questions. No, I will not be your friend. Hitting the box doesn't mean what you think it means.
Don't know. Where do I start?
The.
I've been feeling a bit lost, you know.
Orb.
I could really do with a sense of purpose.
Foundation.
Who needs purpose when you've got the orb?
Students are reminded that some grades are personal. Thank you. There's a fly in here. CB, it didn't happen. Not to me.
That's it from us at Campus Radio, though my day isn't entirely over. I'm heading to the library to finish and start an essay, and I may be there all night, but I'll be back tomorrow morning for another show. Hopefully I don't fall asleep in the archive section again. Wish me luck.
Tuition fees are expensive, and education is priceless. Results are now available. No unauthorized panicking. Summer break would be a convenient time for construction. Thank you. visitors should be checked in and then removed immediately. Students should check in before trying to learn. The timetable has now been published. Schedule your lives accordingly. There's a sports match on campus. I'm told they have cheese.
Harrison Wolf on 2 Point Radio. Congratulations, you found me. It's the Wolfman, Harrison Wolf, bringing you the truth from an undisclosed location here on 2 Point Radio. Let's start thinking some radical thoughts while you listen to a piece of pre-digested popular music. All right? All right.
On campus. You know what? to do. Are reminded that you came here on purpose. Yes, we are testing you.
We're back, but I was never really gone. What do you think I do while you're all listening to music? You probably think I eat a biscuit or go for a little walk, and sure, sometimes I do that, but in a different sense. Nothing could be further from the truth. Here's some more music while I do something totally unexpected.
We're sorry for the litter that you... Oh, sorry, that's mine. Thank you. stupid questions will make you look stupid.
I've been playing some new video games recently, and man, has it been a while. The last time I played video games, you were a tiny hexagon, and you had to chase a squirrel to the top of the castle, or something like that. Anyway, I tried that new Meat Wizard game everyone's going on about, and boy, what a ride. Who knew that being a spell-casting, salami-wielding sorcerer would be so much fun? When you say it out loud, it sounds obvious.
Frequently asked questions. No, your chicken should not be pink. Talking on campus. Thank you.
Why is robotics such a popular career path for kids these days? I tell you, I'm seriously concerned that we're losing our perfectly understandable fear of the machines. I mean, don't you see what's happening? When you build a robot, you're working for the robots. We gotta make a stand. Join me in flushing my doorbell down the toilet. United we stand, together we flush.
Staff are reminded to care about students. Distracted students should pretend that they're listening. Students are reminded to have the time of their lives.
We're just finishing up for today. I hope it was everything you dreamed it would be. Think about it next time you're sleeping and all the false realities drop away around you, leaving you playing chess with a sassy hat stand, finally feeling the real, unfiltered truth. See you around.
Would campus intruders please not come in? Sandwiches will be eaten by me.
Thank you.
education is non-refundable. Frequently asked questions. No, you can't have an extension. University gives you a bright future and clouds it with debt. This, please drink some water. Thank you.
You're listening to Campus Radio. I'm DJ Shorts, bringing you small batch homegrown radio with the pulp left in. Here's a musical palate cleanser that's sure to wash that pre-digested rubbish out of your ears. See if you can taste the difference.
Frequently asked questions. No, you can't have an extension.
We'll be right back.
asked questions. No, I will not be your friend. Yes, we are testing you.
Talk about an actor by the name of Roderick Cushion. Now, if you listen to popular thinking, you'd think, now there's a guy who's given up on his craft. There's an actor that would literally do anything for the next paycheck. And sure, I can see how you could think that. But you'd be completely missing the point. When Roderick Cushion decides to do yet another truly terrible film, he's making a statement about the nature of commercial cinema. Thank you, Mr. Cushion, for fighting the good fight.
Tuition fees are expensive, and education is priceless. Plagiarism is not a belief system. Thank you.
We've got a music review for you now. Over to Maggie, who's been to see the Boogie Nights.
That's right, I went to the Boogie Nights concert and it was great. The lights, the dancing and so on. If you like music, this really was music. I do think the campus could do with some better signage though. I mean, I almost missed the concert and this segment could have been a real train wreck if that had happened.
Janitor needed to unblock toilets. Lovely. The end of year results have been released. Luck won't help you now. The summer is a good time to relax and prepare for next year. Impression. No pressure.